Namaskaram. Naa peru Sunitha Pandey. You guys are laughing. I'm so nervous. Okay. Please be cool. Koncha vallu maatladadaniki ibbandi padutunnaru, please. First of all, thank you so much everyone for coming and showing your love and support for KS100. Now, talking about me and about our film, KS100. This is my first Telugu film. Previously, I worked in Hindi television, Bhojpuri films, Punjabi films. But I'm seriously feeling so blessed today. सही मामले में ऐसा लग रहा है कि आज मेरा करियर शुरू हुआ है. Genuinely speaking, from very long time I was waiting to be a part of South industry. I was so desperate to work in South industry, for working for South films, and for this I really like to thank producer Garu, director Garu, all the casting team, the music team, everyone for believing in me. Shira sir, Mankati sir, thank you so much for believing in me and for giving me this opportunity. Yeah, of course. How can I believe Namit sir? He was always there beside me and improving me. Sunitha, aise bolna hai, ye karna hai, waise karna hai. And I was like full on ratta mara Telugu. Haan, ye ratta maana hai, wo ratta maana hai. But it was really a wonderful moment for me. Matlab, seriously, main bahut zyada, main trailer bhi dekh rahi thi, to main emotional ho rahi thi. Matlab, main apni itni film mein trailer dekhi hu, lekin main itna emotional nahi hui thi. Now, talking about my role, so it's very crucial in the film and very challenging for me because I've never played such characters in previous films. And I've tried to give in my 100%. I don't know. Shira sir, pakka na? Okay. So, jitna maine apna 100%, 1000% diya, I know sare actors ne utna hi diya hai. And we are now like a small family. KS100 is a small family. I just wish ki South industry hame accept karegi, hamari film ko accept karegi. Aur jaise aaj aap log aaye hamari film ko dekhne ke liye, I wish theater mein bhi itni bheed hogi. Thank you so much. Yeah.